Having avenged his lord's death, Hideyoshi solidified his position as successor to the Nobunaga legacy. Nobunaga's son, Nobukatsu, however, sided with Ieyasu. Tensions soon mounted. For a while, they maintained an uneasy truce, but a full-out battle seemed inevitable. Despite the dangers, Hideyoshi would not so easily give up his dream of a better world. If his old friend Ieyasu must be sacrificed, then so be it.
Come on, don't be like that! Chapter 5, The Battle of Komaki-Nagakute. Underestimate me at your peril! Going to sit here just staring at each other.
We each know the strength of the other. Neither side can afford to make a single wrong move. I have a little plan, Mr. Something's looking at me.
Hideyoshi is not moving. Launch a strike from the west and see how they respond.
Tighten the defenses.
Here they come. Don't let them penetrate our defenses.
What do you think of Motochika's future?
Why? You think he has what it takes?
Maybe. But I think the two of you would make a formidable team.
By the gods, I shall triumph here!
I wish it didn't have to be this way, but I suppose it was always unavoidable. I remember the battles we fought together at Okehazama and Hanayasaki. It still feels like yesterday, Ieyasu. Come, Sugu, keep our main camp safe! There you are, Itetsu. Take care of this garrison for me. Here we go. Sokka, head for another Kute garrison. We'll set up camp right in front of their base at Okazaki Castle. That ought to make them fight, and that will be the perfect chance to divide and conquer. Yeah! Our very lives and the future of this land depends on the success or failure of this plan. Sokka must be kept safe. On my way up! That'll do it! Did you see that? That was impressive. Did you see that? That is impressive.
Excellent work.
You're right for getting in my way.
We can't afford any mistakes.
You think policy has been lost? Our main camp is in danger. The only way to ensure our safety is to move. Even though dispersing our troops weakens our position.
Mount Komaki Castle is undermanned. We can take it.
Open the gates!
Victory is near!
Glory is waiting to be claimed! Onward!
I must hold out a little longer.
Secured a path to the castle. Just one more push, and this is ours.
Now is our chance. The enemy underestimates us. Press forward. Take down the enemy commander.
Open the gate. Tighten the defenses. hear that? That's the sound of victory!
Impossible! How could I be losing?
Serves you right for getting in my way.
Don't go showing off now.
Your head is mine.
How strong is your ambition? Does it give you the courage to face certain death?
This or any age. Ultimate goal is in sight.
I shall claim the monkey's head myself.
I'm on my way up. That'll do it.
Incredible!
Hear that? Sound of victory.
I won't lose to the likes of you.
An officer needs assistance.
There's plenty of fight within me yet. I have a retainer.
My bones turn to dust!
Yeah!
This is the price I pay for my carelessness. Incredible!
Hear that? That's the sound of victory. Victory!
All that remains is Ieyasu himself.
The enemy are preoccupied with Komaki Castle and have pushed too far forward. Now is our chance. Forward!
Tighten the defenses!
If Hidetsugu falls, our formation will be in ruins! He must hurry to his aid!
There they are!
My alliance with Ieyasu and my friendship with Mitsuhide compel me to fight!
I have no other option but to withdraw.
Help!
There's plenty of fight within me yet.
Hey, can I get a little help here?
I haven't seen you since Yamazaki. I'm afraid I'm here to get you away again.
To stop me, you would have done it long ago. Today, you shall see the strength of my conviction to unite this land.
Excellent. I shall play the funeral dirge for Hideyoshi's dreams of domination.
Forward!
You must be crazy if you think I'll give in now.
Victory!
You have the courage and the conviction.
Did you see that? That was impressive.
Yeah.
You see that? That was impressive. Lord Ieyasu, it is time to test the strength of your conviction against my own.
I have long awaited this day.
I'm on my way up.
Finally, my ambition will be given shape.
Done it, everyone. The land is ours.
It's finally all yours, my lord.
It has been a long journey, but we finally made it. I shall reshape this troubled world as I see fit.
Do not keep me waiting. Take my head.
Do you remember the dream Lord Nobunaga had for this land? I share that dream, but I wish to achieve it in a different way. I am my own man. And I'm sure you have your own ideas. Lord Nobunaga would scoff at me and call me weak, but I'm not like him. I will do this my own way.